super keen on being touched. And we actually are still working on that ourselves. So we just aren't doing the touching right now.
He's not that kind of ambassador.
So a sloth that you see at other zoological facilities where they bring them out.
I would say he's much more of a wild.
With us working with him every day, we're able to get eyes on him and kind of watch his health more closely.